Surveyed 100 people, top 7 answers on the board. Uh-oh, I'm gonna learn something on this one. Here we go. Name the sexiest South African language.
Zulu.
Zulu. Huh?
Tosa.
Tosa. Yeah. Pass or play?
We are playing.
We are playing.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, so let me help me understand. X-H-O-S-A. When you make that sound? After you start the word or before?
Before.
Before.
Okay, Rebecca, you say it, because you're good. Say it.
Kosa.
Tosa.
Kosa.
Kosa.
Tosha.
It's a
she ain't Kosa either.
Come on, let me hear what you got, because you got a lot of T's in your name. Well, I guess this ain't Tabisco, huh? Okay, what is that?
Eh?
Your name.
My name is Tabiso.
Oh, Tabiso. Yes. Okay, say it for me, Tabiso.
Kosa. It has a click.
Kosa. Kosa. I'm not gonna get it, man. I'm just trying. Introduce your family, man.
My name is Tebe Morake.
Huh?
This is my wife, Rebecca.
Your name is what?
Tebe Morake.
Oh, Tebe Morake. Oh, you said the last name. I was finna say, wait a minute.
Yes.
Oh, Tebe Morake. Tebe.
My wife, Rebecca. My son, Lesedi. My brother-in-law, Tabiso. And my daughter, Reabetri.
And what do you do, Rebecca?
I am a pastor, and I do catering.
You cater pasta?
No, no, I'm catering at schools.
You catering, but you make pasta?
No.
Okay, let me. What do you do?
I am a pastor.
Oh, a pastor?
Yes.
Oh.
You say pastor, you say pastor.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Amen. Let your church say amen.
Amen.
Amen again.
Amen.
Yeah. I've been watching a lot of religious shows on TV here in Africa. I watched a lot in Ghana. But what's the name of your church?
I don't believe in names, if I must be
honest. Okay, so when somebody wanna go to your church, you just walk down the street and pick one or something? I mean, come to my church. Which one? The church. Okay, so you don't believe in names, so how, like if I wanna go to where you are, how would I find you?
It's IMF. You look for IMF and you'll find us.
Look for IMF.
Yes.
Amife. IMEFO. How do you say IMF? What is
it's an International Ministry Fellowship.
Oh, okay. Oh, those are initials.
Yes.
Oh, I thought you were spelling it for me. I was going. I'm in a lot of trouble. I know, no, listen to me. No, I just got here. I'm trying to learn. Listen to me. That does not spell Tosa. So I got to learn. Y'all got to stay with me. I'm learning. Thank you for coming.
Thank you,
sir. Lesedi, what's up, man?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, good.
Yeah.
Oh,
how
good.
Old are you, man?
I'm 19.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. You got that name.
Mm-hmm.
You got that pink tie.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You got your little watch. You got your little rose gold watch on. I see you, boy. Oh, you got everything. You got the handkerchief, the flower, the chains. You at them girls, boy. Boy, you're trying to do it. So let me ask you something. So what's her name? Now be careful. Listen to me. Before you answer that question,
yeah.
A lot of people are gonna be watching this. So if you say one name, it just better be one girl.
Well, in my case, luckily there's no one.
There is no one.
Yes.
Oh, that ain't gonna be good, Lissetti. Yeah. See, let me tell you what the problem with that is, Lissetti. See, you said there is no one. But then there is one who thinks she is the one. And you know why she thinks that, Lissetti? Because you have told her. You are the one. You said it. I know you said it. All right, we'll let it go, man. Don't worry about it. All right, Lissetti, name the sexiest South African language.
I'll go with Seswati.
Seswati. Seswati.
Good answer. Good answer.
Tabiso.
Yes.
My man, what do you do for a living?
I'm an IT professional. I code.
You're an IT professional?
Yeah, doing them coding in the background there.
Oh, you code?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a lot of money. That's good, man.
Yes.
Those are the jobs of the future.
Correct.
Coding. We have got to get more young people involved in coding, involved in science, technology, all of that, engineering. That's where the jobs are. That's where the jobs are. All right. To be named the sexiest South African language.
I'll go with my own, which is Setswana.
Setswana. Setswana.
Good answer. Good answer.
Good answer. Good answer.
I've seen this. Mia Beswe.
Ria Beswe.
Close? Mia Beswe. I'm getting better. What do you do, gorgeous?
I'm an administrator in the mining industry, and I'm also a law student.
A law student. This your daughter?
Yes, that's my daughter.
It's a good-looking lady down here.
Thank you.
This is a really good-looking lady. You look just like your mother. Yeah.
Thank you.
You look nothing like your father.
I hear you, Steve. I hear you, Steve.
That's good, though. Name the sexiest South African language, only one strike.
Tshivenda.
Tshivenda. Tshivenda! Tebe, name the sexiest South African language.
India. Indian.
What?
Yes.
India! Okay, we got two strikes. That was a good answer. Name the sexiest South African language.
Afrikaans.
Yes, good answer.
Afrikaans.
Yes.
Lissetti, name the sexiest. We got two strikes. You got to be careful. The other family can steal. Name the sexiest South African language.
I'd go with Sindebele.
Y'all don't see. Some of this I've never heard, so you gotta understand when you say something, I hear something totally different. Because I thought he said Cinderella. But I pretty much show that ain't a language. So say it again.
Cinderella.
Cinderella.
Yeah.
Cinderella. Here we go. There's an argument over here. They're discussing it. You got one? Name the sexiest South African language.
We're going with Sotho. Yeah.
Sotho. Sotho. Number seven. right, guys, let's go. Top six answers on the board. Name a job that involves touching a lot of people.
A doctor.
A doctor. Jay?
A massagist.
Massagist. Pass the play. We're gonna play. Let's go. Karusha.
Yes.
How are you? How many months are you?
I'm eight.
Eight. Oh, this is any day now. Do you have grandkids?
Yes.
How many?
Four. Is the fifth.
This will be number five.
Yes.
Yeah, I got five.
Number five.
Well, hope you have a very, very healthy baby.
Thank you very much.
That's it. Name a job that involves touching a lot of people.
A hairdresser.
Hairdresser. Oh,
that's a good one.
Oh. Roshni. Name a job that involves touching a lot of people.
Makeup artist.
Makeup artist.
Right. Nice. Well done.
Name a job that involves touching a lot of people.
A nurse.
A nurse. Oh. All right, we got two strikes. We got to be careful. Meraki family can steal. Farushka, name a job that involves touching a lot of people.
Steve, I think I'm gonna go with a paramedic.
Oh, a paramedic. Paramedic!
Those were great answers.
All right, let's see what we got. Name a job that involves touching a lot of people.
Pathologist. When you die, they handle you. They are the one who
comes. Handle you.
They come and they get you to the mortuary, to the morgue.
Good answer, my love.
Good answer.
Pathologist. That's not. They handle you. Wake up! He is dead. Drag him to the, wash him, drag him to the building, wash him, get him ready, work with him. They handle somebody when they're dead. I thought that was a good answer, though. I thought it was a good answer once I understood it. Number six. What? He can't touch me. Number five. Springboks. Number three.